Well, hello there. It's Reverend Amy from St. Luke Simpson United Methodist Church, joined today by Ms. Hannah Jo Castro. And we find ourselves today in our prayer garden at St. Luke Simpson. We are surrounded by the beautiful fountain behind us, the blue skies above us, and the green grass below our feet. And we are feeling blessed. We wanted to try something a little different today. We wanted to share God's word with you, but in a way in which you can participate and respond to God's word, to God's love, to his mercy, to his truth. So I'm going to read Psalm 136, and every few verses I'm going to invite you, with the leadership of Miss Hannah, to respond to God's word like this: his love endures forever. Let's try it together. His love endures forever. That's right. So if you've got your Bible, whenever you watch this, wherever you are, it's Psalm 136. And we'll cue you when it's time to respond to the goodness of God with his love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. Give thanks to the God of gods, and give thanks to the Lord of lords. His love endures forever. To him who alone does great wonders, who by his understanding made the heavens, who spread out the earth upon the waters, who made great lights, the sun to govern the day and the moon and stars to govern the night, his love endures forever. To him who struck down the firstborn of Egypt and brought Israel out from among them with a mighty hand and an outstretched arm, his love endures forever. To him who divided the Red Sea asunder and brought Israel through the midst of it, but swept Pharaoh and his army into the Red Sea, his love endures forever. To him who led his people through the wilderness, to him who struck down great kings and they killed mighty kings, his love endures forever. Sihon, king of the Amorites, and the Og, king of Bashan, and gave their land as an inheritance to his servant Israel, his love endures forever. He remembered us in our low estate and freed us from our enemies. His love endures forever. He gives food to every creature. And so today we give thanks to our God of heaven. His love endures forever. Amen. And God bless.